It's us again from the pep room.
Hey,
it's Jess.
James.
We have another book for you. Ooh. It's called Papa, Please Get the Moon for Me by Eric Carle. Before Monica went to bed, she looked out her window and saw the moon. I wish I could play with the moon, thought Monica. Then she reached for it. Oh, but no matter how much she stretched, could not touch the moon. Papa, said Monica to her father, please get the moon for me. Oh, Papa, will you bring me the moon? I want to laugh and dance and play with it too. Oh, Papa, will you bring me the moon?
Okay, my dear, all right.
And like all good papas, he got all very long. He carried the very long ladder towards a very high mountain.
Oh, that was
a good one. Then Papa put the very long ladder on top of the very high mountain.
Smart Papa.
He is. Up and up and up he climbs.
Where's he going?
Oh, you know where he's going? To the moon! Finally, Papa got to the moon.
My daughter Monica would like to play with you, said Papa, but you are much too big.
And each night, the moon grew.